try to trick me. We wish we're playing
Silent Night.
Silent Night?
Yes. Okay.
Sixth grade?
Yes.
Awesome. So is this your first solo ensemble? This is your first time playing for a judge?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I better do a good job. So let's talk about a couple things to help the duet stuff happen. Let's get that other stand out of the way for a second. Let's just move that. And put the stand in the middle. Good. And then raise the stand up so you guys aren't having to like put your chin into your chest. Okay, so you can sit up tall and then that way the airflow is good and solid, okay? And when you guys go to play ever, anywhere, in any situation, take ownership of the room. Do it to where it's best for you. These can be broken, right? It's okay, we wanna have your sound be the best so you can move things around and make the room your own, okay? Now, when we go to play, you guys are down like this, and I think it was because of the stand. And that'll make a flute sound flat. So we always want the chin come up and keep it like this, nice and flat. So we're gonna think of the poo and keep that down and the chin nice and flat as we go to play. So let's do the beginning again. Get the stand this way. So we need to take in more. Flutes have to use more air than tuba players. So you need to take in more air and squeeze it all out. So say the word howl.
Howl.
Howl. How. You went howl. Say
howl.
Howl. Now we're going to suck in air while mouthing the word howl. Okay? So I'll say one, two, three, and you go howl by sucking in air. One, two, three. It should go all in your gut. Try it one more time. One, two, three. Full? Are you full? I need to exhale when I do that. I have so much air when I do that. So we got to fill all that out. When you go to play, flute players have to squeeze with the diaphragm. It's a muscle that pushes up on the lungs to get the air out. So we're going to squeeze that out. And so let's try that again from the top. We're going to all go howl breath. One, ready? We're both playing. One, two, ready. No? Yeah. So there you go. Set that on the shirt. Get it right. And then, you know, ready? One, two, ready. More air. Yeah, I'm just getting in your head, and don't worry about wrong notes. I just want to get your sound bigger, because that's important. We want a big sound, because you have a beautiful tone, both of you do, and we want more people to hear that. Okay, that's really good stuff, though. Thank you, congratulations on your first one.